Hi, it's Lori Ballen in Las Vegas with 365 days of KW Command. Today I'm going to show you how to find your DBA logo that you're going to need to put into your marketing profile that is for your specific market center. So when you're logged into KW Command, simply come up to the top bar and click Connect. On the right hand side, we're going to see this little blue link. You can click to open that. Once you're in Connect, go up to Resources and go down to Marketing. Now scroll down, click Logos and Branding. Then scroll down till you see this little search area. You're gonna type in your market center number or the address. So if I were to start typing Las Vegas, for example, in my case, there's only one option. So if you had multiple options, you would choose the appropriate market center. Then click download. The file will then be saved to wherever you want to put it. So I'm going to put mine in images and I'm going to rename mine so I know how to find it later. DBA logo. This is a zip folder in my case because there's so many options in there. I'm going to open it and show you what it looks like. So if you were to unzip the folder, it'll create a file like this. Open the file, and now in my case, I have black and white logos. We have the colored logos, print shop logos, and this is going to depend on whatever your market center has uploaded. So that's all there is to finding your DBA logo in KW Command.